last case of community transmission, 22 days since that person finished their self-isolation. We moved down to COVID-19 alert level 1. We have tested almost 40,000 people for COVID-19 in the past 17 days and none have tested positive. We have had no one in hospital for COVID-19 for 12 days.